in some secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue. With someone sharing a delightful chat of this and that and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette, some exquisite chanson. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath the serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at five, we'll be so glad we're both alive. And maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two. So glad we're both alive.
We'll be so glad we're alive.
And maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Okay.
This is Eddie Davison, ladies and gentlemen, who put this whole thing together. Whatever gave you the idea that you wanted to do this, and thank God you do.
I have wanted to do this since I was that high, as you have too.
Yeah,
I know.
You bet. Now, where can one hear? Where will you guys be playing?
Well,
lady.
We were at Michael's Pub. That's where the troupe got put together. Mr. Right. Gilweist was his original idea, and I said, I don't think we can do it. He said, you can do it. Do it. We did it, and we'll be going into Atlantic City at the Showboat on June the 30th. Because before that time, the cowbell player back there is going to Europe for a while, so.
Cynthia Sayer.
Yeah, Cynthia.
Yes. I played with a lot of these guys before, as Eddie knows, because I had an act in Atlantic City for just a few minutes.
That was a good one.
Can I join you in something
absolutely,
that I can do?
Absolutely, absolutely. Sit right there.
This is called The Tiger Rag. Oh. Well, we thought the Tigers were going to be here. Okay. Oh, they will be. Siegfried and Roy will be. And then we're going to segue subtly into Bill Bailey, Won't You Please Come Home? You'll know when it's over. A one, two, a one, two, three, four.
Now I know I'm to blame. Ain't it a shame? Ladies and gentlemen.
Coming up next, we'll have an audience quiz on nicknames and Siegfried and Roy. Stay with us.
Oh, man!